crazy. All the traveling I do, I can't get used to flying. You know, once I met this fellow out in Denver, Salt Lake City, anyway, he's in the airport bar, and he's stoned. He's scared of planes, he tells me. So I say, look, fella, if it's that bad, miss the flight. I can't, the guy says. I'm the pilot.
It is 1971, and though I have aged in 30 years, let me assure you I am still Dmitri Weissman. Every year between the great wars, I produced The Follies in this theater. Since then, this house has been home to ballet, movies, blue movies, and now in a final burst of glory, it's to be a parking lot. Before it goes, I felt the urge to see you all one last time, one final chance to glamorize the old days, stumble through a song or two, and lie about ourselves a little. There's a band, Food and Drink, and the inevitable Roscoe here, as always, to bring on the Weissman girls. So, take one last look. They won't be coming down these stairs again. Ladies, take your places. Maestro, if you please.
Oh, his own. He's a great fan of yours. He reads all your speeches.
Oh, misspent youth. I spent mine at the local music hall. It had a broken fire door, and I saw every show that came to town. You wore a white dress cut to here. I didn't hear a note you said. Next time you find him reading, send him out to look for broken doors.
Oh, Mr. Stone, you know how to make a girl feel good.
My God, you're charming.
You should see me when you're not around.
Of course.
Do you know what I've been doing since my style went out of style?
Tell me.
I sell more Barbier than Chanel.
Really?
Back by Solange, and with an air of answer. Wonder, but my darling, it will change your life. I ask you, how is it possible to look like this at 69? It's magic. Magic by Solange.
Franchise.
Smartest thing we ever did.
And now we teach dance for a living.
We're still a team.
Hey.
Oh, we had a hard time letting go.
We worked all through 42.
Then one day we're working daytime radio in Philly, and Max, he turns to me and says, Stella, this is a load of crap.
The mic was open.
50,000 housewives heard the news.
Well, the next day, we're on our way to Florida. She helps me in the store.
I do all my singing in the tub. It's the cat's pajamas. Great speaking to you again.
Sally.
Right.
Ta-da! Now, folks, we bring you direct from Phoenix, Lila Anderson sat in a rat. Here she is at last, twinkle in her eye.
Same to you.
Well, you are the watchman.
fall asleep at tossing any broadcasts? Did you eat Baby Ruth's for breakfast?
I still do sometimes. Oh, Ben, you're just the way I knew you would be. You make me feel like I was 19. And the four of us were going out on the town.
So just look at us.
Money in my pocket to spend. Honey, could you maybe sound of the girls above, dressing to go on the town.
Clicking heels on steel and cement,
picking up the giggles floating down through the vent.
Goddamnest hours that I ever spent.
We're waiting for the girls upstairs.
Hey, up there, way up there, why you say up there?
That's where the key's hung, and that's when you picked up your mail.
I remember. Me and Ben, we come around at 10. Me and Ben, and hang around the wings, watching things with what the hell was his name? You know, the old guy.
Max! I remember!
Anyway, there we'd stay until the curtain fell. And when the curtain fell, then all hell broke. Girls on the run and teetering blind, or slamming left and right.
Girls in their undies blushing but trying not to come outside. Girls by the hundreds waving and crying, sweeter than our eyes. Girls looking frazzled and girls looking great. Girls in a frenzy to get to a date. Girls like a madhouse acting up and late. And who had to wait and wait and wait.
produced some shows for the troops, and then the war was over.
Teddy was a doughboy, weren't you, dear? You'd just come back from France. And when we danced, my blouse kept getting stuck on his medals.
Emmy, that was an act that we did.
Oh, so it was. But acts are real. They happen.
Yes.
And I met you, didn't I?
Heights, Sunday, maybe. Oh, my God.
stories. The writers brag about their picture deals. And all the opera singers talk about is food.
Really?
Would I lie to you? No, it's a good life, really. After all, success is being good at doing what you want to do. Know what you want and do it. That's the secret. You're either a poet, or you're a lover, or you're the famous Mitchell Stone. You take one road, you try one door. There isn't time for any more. One's life consists of either or. One has regrets, which one forgets. And as the years go on, a road you didn't take hardly comes to mind. Does it? The door you didn't try, where could it have led? The choice you didn't make never was defined. Was it? Dreams you didn't dare are dead, were they ever there? You said, I don't remember, I don't remember at all.
Here you go, keys to the old jalopy.
Thanks.
You need a couple bucks?
Fine.
Come on, man, it's only money. What's the matter?
You wouldn't know.
The books I'll never read wouldn't change a thing. The girls will never know I'm too tired for. The lives I'll never lead couldn't make me sing. Would they? Chances that you miss, ignore ignorance is bliss. What's more, you won't remember. You won't remember. Stones. You take your road, the decades fly, the yearnings fade, the longings die. You learn to bid them all goodbye, and all the peace, the blessed peace, at last you've come to know. The road you never take, go through rocky ground. Choices that you make are an all that grim. The world you never see still will be around. Won't they? The bin I'll never be.
Anything as beautiful as this.
I'm
sure you'll make a good wife for me, Phil.
I'll try. Oh, Ben, I'll try so hard. I'm not much now, I know that, but I'll study, and I'll read, and I'll walk my feet off in the Metropolitan Museum. You'll be so proud of me.
Bargains, bud. That's what maturity amounts to. When we're young, there's no limit to the roles we hope to play. Star, mother, hostess. I wanted to do it all, but I learned to choose. And suddenly our selections are chiseled in marble. I had a lover once. His name was... Jack, I think. Played the drums, had long hair, and no command of language. He was everything Ben wasn't, and we would while away the afternoons on Gallo wine and each other, listening to the pop hits and the news. I thought it answered everything. But these things pass, and I now have $60,000 worth of Georgian silver in my dining room.
What happened to you, Philip?
I went my own damn way, and don't make waves.
And Ben, I used to think a lot about the future. All the things I thought made life worth living. They don't seem to matter much. I wanted a career once, but the fall is closed. Nothing happened. And you know what? I was gone. I wanted children, and I had two gorgeous boys who do what boys do. They grew up and moved away. I miss them. But they're not the answer.
What is?
Buddy, he's what makes life worth living. Life is slow, but it seems exciting, cause Buddy's there. Gourmet cooking and letter writing, and knowing Buddy's there. Every morning, don't faint, I tend the flowers. I paint from teen hours. And yes, I miss a lot living life a shot in. No, I haven't got cups and cars and diamonds. Yes, my clothes are not current fashion.
I can't.
him, Shane?
Not really, not down to you.
I rarely dig beneath the surface. Buddy says you're in love with him.
Oh, that man, he gets so jealous of him.
Oh, what of? That's the enigma of the week.
I'm sorry, I don't want to fight with you, Phil. I don't have to.
Would you care to expand on that?
I'm not making it happen myself alone.
If I do the mirror number,
we all do the mirror
oh,
number.
Oh, no, I can't.
Oh, you too, Phil.
Oh, come on, Phil. Please. Oh.
Well, heaven help us. Hit it, baby.
I love Hyde, you know that. I've got my troubles, taking my lumps, never had any kids, never made much money. A lot of folks I love are dead. But on the whole, never so considered. What was I saying? Now I talk too much.
I gave him sack.
and 1,800 people fell apart. What are you going to do? Good times, bad times, I've seen them all, and my dear, I'm still here. Flush velvet sometimes, sometimes just pints and some beer, but I'm here. I've stopped the dailies in my shoes, strung ukuleles, sung the blues, seen all my treats here, but I'm here. I've slept in shanties, kissed all the WPA, but I'm here. Danced in my scanties, $3 a night was the pay, but I'm here. I've stood on bread lines with the best, watched while the headlines did the rest. In the depression was I depressed, nowhere near. I've been a big financier, and I'm here. I've been through Gandhi, Windsor, and Wally, so there, and I'm here. Amos and Andy, Marshall, and Lacombe, and I'm here. I'm here, black sable one day, next
to tell. The one impulsive thing I ever did was marry Phyllis. I encouraged her to change, to learn, to become suitable. Now all she does is count the Georgian silver in our dining room. I thought she loved me. These days, she despises me, you know.
How do you bear it? Me? I read a lot. Trashy stuff to pass the time. I drift off sometimes. I just close my eyes, let it come. You don't feel things, that's your trouble. Come on. Close your eyes.
Love to a girl this afternoon. I do that now and then. It happens. After it was over, guess what? I began to cry. I would give. What have I got? My soul's of little value, but I would give it to be 25 again.
It's not too late. Another is. Oh, my sweet Ben. I don't mind giving up the stage and fighting. He doesn't love me, not like you do. I can wait till the war is over. I'll write you letters and I'll knit you socks. I'll go half crazy from the waiting, but I'll stand it somehow. I can wait forever, just so long as at the end of it. There's you.
Too many. Waking and pretending I reach for you. Thousands of mornings dreaming of my world. All that time wasted merely passing through. Time I could have spent so content, wasting time. Turning into days. Oh. and I always loved you this
time.
Okay, babe.
Sally, I want to talk. See, I've been thinking. All kinds of thoughts. Like how it is at home with you. The mess. The moods. The spells you get. In bed for days without a word. Or else you're crying. God, the tears around our place. We're flying out to Tom or Tim and camping at their doorstep just to fight. It's crazy. And we're finished, kid. That's all she wrote. It's over.
You'll be better off without me, and I'm going to be just fine. You see, Ben wants to marry me. He asked me if I'd marry him, and naturally, I said I would.
Marry you? You're either drunk or crazy, and I don't care which.
He took me in his arms and kissed me. I know everything he said.
I've spent my whole life making things the way you want them. And no matter what we do or where we go or what we've got, it isn't what you want. Used to drive me nuts. Not anymore. So you wake up hungover, or you wake up in the funny farm, it's all the goddamn same to me.
Thank you.
I've been thinking.
That makes two of us. Ben, do you know, according to statistics, that I can't expect to die until 1995? That's one long time, and I've been analyzing what my options are. Hell, even on the gallows, there are choices. You can either take it like a man or cry a lot. What's there for me? It all comes down to this. I will not go back to what we have. Not one more thing.
How right you are. I don't know how I've stood it all these years. The only thing I want from you is a divorce.
Get him. Puppy love at 53. I see you both in your bikinis vacationing at Boca Raton. She'll be a hit at the foundation. In her tap shoes.
Never been in love with Sally. Not in any way that matters. There's no one in my life. There's nothing. And that's what's killing me.
I'm nothing. That's not much.
I see people in love on the street. It's real. It's going on out there. And I can't reach it.
You don't have a clue what love is. I should have left you years ago.
Leave me now. That's all I want. Just pack a bag and disappear.
Leave you, leave you. How could I leave you? How could I go it alone? Could I wait the years away with a quick goodbye? Tears away when your eyes are dry. Sweetheart, lover, could I recover? Give up the joys I have known. Not to fetch your pills again every day at 5. Not to give those dinners for 10 elderly men from the UN. How could I survive? Could I leave you and your shadows of the world's best books and the evenings of martyr books, cryptic sighs, sullen glares from those injured eyes, writing the quips with the sting, jokes with the sneer, passionless lovemaking once a year, leave the lies ill-concealed and the wounds never healed and the games not worth putting away. I'm just beginning. Oh, leave you, leave you. How could I leave you? What would I do on my own? Putting thoughts of you aside in the south of France. Would I think of suicide? Dark, shall we dance? Could I live through the pain on a terrace in Spain? Would it pass? It would pass. Could I bury my rage with a boy half your age in the grass? Bet your ass! But I've done that already. Or didn't you know, love? Tell me, how could I leave when I left long ago? Love, could I leave you? No, the point is, could you leave me? Well, I guess you could leave me the house, leave me the flat, leave me the box and gold and all that. You could leave me the stocks for sentiment's sake, at 90% of the money you make, and the rugs and the cooks. Darling, you keep the drugs, Angel, you keep the books. Honey, I'll take the grand sugar, you keep the spit. And all of our friends are just way to goddamn me. Oh, leave you, leave you. How could I leave you? Sweetheart, I have to confess. Could I leave you?
Make
a good wife for me, Phil.
I'll try. Oh, Ben, I'll try so hard. I'm not much now, I know that, but I'll study and I'll read and I'll walk my feet off at the Metropolitan Museum. I tried so hard. I studied and I read. I didn't think I was much. I was terrific. And I walked my goddamn feet off. What happened to you, Phil?
I love you, Ben.
She did. And what did you give her?
Someday I'll have the biggest goddamn limousine.
Oh, you were so smart.
Where did you go? We've got each other, Ben. What difference does it make?
You had it all, and you threw it away.
You bastard. What? You 14-carat bastard.
I thought you were my best friend. Best I ever had, Ben.
What's all this about?
You know damn well what this is about.
You wouldn't screw around the salad. Take her dancing, maybe, but that's all right.
I don't understand.
Yes, you do.
That's all right, Ben.
She's a sweet kid, but that's where it stops.
What did you do to her?
You're a goddamn liar.
Screw you.
It's getting late, Ben. We should go.
You're not in love with Sally. Boy, you take the cake.
Well, you told Phil yet.
I never said I loved you, did I?
Now, if you really love me.
Love you? Yes, I love you.
I never meant to hurt you, Sally.
Then why not?
I'm sorry, but it was finished years ago.
You really love me, don't you, kid?
With all my heart, buddy.
That's a lie.
Please, Ben, I'd like to go now.
Ben ran out and I was there. That's all it was.
I want a reason. Am I cheap? Is that it? I'm not good enough.
Think what your goddamn dreams.
Don't leave me, Ben.
Careful!
I want a baby, Ben.
You never had it. You planned it all wrong.
Ben, can we have one? Can we try?
You took her back.
Crazy boy, you know.
Stars of light the sky. Love.
your suit, your whim, blue chip preferred.
Putting it in a synonym perfects the word.
We're in this thing together, aren't you glad? Each day from now will be the best day you ever had.
You know what I mean?
good enough. And thank you for the present, but what's wrong with it, stuff? Girls, don't come any closer, cause you know how much I love you.
Really?
I was telling you that you love me, oh, you did, I gotta run now.
Yeah.
Lucy is racing, her heart is a rock. Lucy is lacy, it's all of the smoke. Jesse wants to be Lacey. Lucy wants to be Jesse. That's the song we're praising. It's very messy.
Lucy's a lassie, and I'm a man.
give up the ship?
No.
That's my ring that is rumbly.
Yes.
Do I lose my grip?
No.
I have to laugh. I have to love. I have to live. That's my trip.
When the wind is blowing.
Thank you.